guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and push the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. So in today's video, I'm gonna share some tips and tricks and some photography ideas which you can try at home, in your balcony, terrace, or even in your own room. Sounds interesting, right? So now, without any further ado, let's get started.
Okay, so for this one, you need two devices in which you have to download two images of different colors with which we will create this effect. Now, just turn off the lights and start posing. Okay, so for this one, you'll need a dupatta. It should be of very light material. Now, just keep the dupatta on your head and hold your phone with your another hand and start posing. Okay, so you can use your balcony, garden to click pictures. You can pose with the trees, plants, leaves, or flowers. And pose however you like. Nature always brings out the best in us. For this one, turn off all the lights of your room and use a flashlight or torch and a comb, and with its reflection, start clicking. For this one also, you need a separate phone and we'll use its flash to create this effect. Take a sheet of paper, make a roll out of it, and now just stick that sheet of paper on the phone. Turn off the lights of your room and start posing. So now we are going to make DIY Polaroids at home. You just need a sheet of paper and cut it in the shape of a Polaroid, and you are ready to go. Now just start posing with those Polaroids. This one is very easy. Use any wall of your house and start posing with it. Pose however you like.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video, and agar video pasand aaya ho to like karna na bhule. Channel ko ab tak subscribe nahi kiya to kar do yaar. Free hai. And I would love to see your recreations, your pictures, and you can tag me on Instagram. My Instagram link will be in the description box. Okay, so I would like to share one more thing with you guys. I came across a website called Dynamizer Solution, and it is a great platform. They are providing digital services like SEO, digital marketing, social media marketing, app development, and many more. You can check out the link in the description box. I have mentioned their link in the description box, and they have also started workshops. So I would recommend you guys to check it out. So they have over 6 years of experience, and that's it for today's video. I'll meet you super soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.